15 pounds of contaminated refrigerant. They have to figure out what's in here.
The importance of this course is for these students to learn, understand how to troubleshoot and install heating, venting, and air conditioning products so they understand the sequence of operations and learn how to do it safely. So what these guys are doing here, we've had, this is an electric air handler with a heat pump. We've got this group here, and they're working on a gas furnace.
But my dream with this is just to keep going up higher and higher and higher.
In this particular industry, you could actually get the training and get a lot of experience and go out and start your own company.
The dream is to be able to take care of my family. I want to support them.
There is a shortage of HVAC people, or heating, ventilation, and air conditioning installers and service techs. The contractors are actually reaching out to us because of the shortage. The dream here is for these guys to obviously learn the trade, get a good paying job. My inspiration is, yes, I'd like to see these guys succeed. It feels great knowing that I had a part of that. The goal is to keep everybody safe, and everybody makes money so they take care of their families. That's the goal.
I consider myself a success story. I was in a job that I wasn't happy with, so I applied at the ACC HVAC program. The course was a 5-month course. Without it, none of this would happen. That course changed my life. This place feels right. This is home.
Hi, how's it going?
I'm glad you're here.
Perfect. The best feeling that I've had in years. I would say, if you want to better your life, just do it. Don't stand by and watch things happen, make things happen.